Hello everyone, this is me, Sadia here, and I'm back with another bonus love read, which is going to be for whoever needs it. If you have a specific someone on your mind and you really want to know what are they currently thinking about you, what are their messages for you, this reading will definitely help you know that. I will be adding messages along with their thought and feelings cards. So stay tuned. And before I dive into the read, let me remind you, it's a general read. It may not resonate with everyone out there. Pick whatever resonates and leave the rest. For personal leads, you can always reach out to me on my email ID in the description box. You can also check out other services that I offer as well in the description box. So let's begin. Let's dive into their feelings for you, their thoughts for you. Let's see, what are they thinking of you right now? Wow, we do have Ace of Wands. This person really wants to start something new with you. I feel like, you know, there is a lot of fire that this person feels towards you. There is a lot of passion that they have towards you. You could be dealing with a fire sign, or you yourself could be a fire sign, but this person really intends to have a new chapter started with you. If there is, you know, friendship between you and this person, or if, you know, you are just like checking this read for a crush, I really feel like, you know, this person really feels the same way for you as well. Let's see more cards here. What else are they feeling towards you? There's a lot of fire and passion here coming from this person towards you. I really feel like, you know, if you started a new connection with someone, I really would not suggest you to have high expectation from this person or this connection, because this person seems to be interested in you, but it's more like a sexual pull or attraction that they are feeling towards you. It's not about love. It's more about, you know, the attraction that they are having towards you. But yes, this connection can go into something deeper, but you know, where you probably feel like you are more, you are more inclined towards each other on a deeper level as well, maybe on a soul level as well. But for now, I really feel like it's more of a sexual connection that this person is feeling towards you. There is a lot of pull that they have for you. If you are, dealing with this person, and everything is perfect in your connection, I really feel like, you know, this person really admires your body type for sure. Let's see. We do have, I really feel like, you know, this person really likes giving, I really feel like, you know, there are times in this connection where your person is the dominant one, and then there are times when you are the dominant one. This connection is very sexual for sure. This person really believes that you are somebody who they have a very good chemistry with, but it's more of a sexual connection. I really feel like, you know, your person is not willing to have a fulfilling, satisfying emotional relationship. It's more of a sexual connection coming from this person's end. I feel like, you know, right now, if you expect something more than this from this person, I really don't think this person can offer you that. The mother figure of this person is also going to be an issue in this connection for the two of you. So make sure that you are aware of it. So again, don't have high expectation from this person or this connection for now, even if it's an old connection, or even if it's a revived connection that you're having with this specific someone. Make sure that you are not having high expectation from this person, because there is a lot of passion, excitement that you might be experiencing right now, even after a revival of a connection. But again, there is no future as of what they have in their mind about you and this connection for now. So make sure that you take one step at a time and don't overwhelm yourself with the having so much of your feelings towards this person. I really feel like, you know, it's not going to be a satisfying, kind of a emotionally satisfying connection as of now. This person is not thinking that way towards you or for you. So I feel like, you know, you have to be very aware of the fact, at least, if not, like, you know, hold yourself back from this person. Just know that this person really is willing to experience this connection on a sexual level more than anything else, on a friendly level more than anything else. This person might want to date you as well. And if it's a crush that you're watching this read for, trust me, this person has so much excitement towards you. They like watching you. They like, you know, probably stalking you on social media and stuff like that. But I really feel like, you know, this person is not intending to have a serious connection here. So just know that love is definitely not in the air for you right now coming from this person. Let's see some messages. Let's see what the messages have to add. What is it that they wish to tell you right now? What do they wish to tell you right now? What are they feeling? What are they thinking about you? think about you a lot. They really want you to know that, right now they really want to have what they are having with you. Nothing more than that, nothing less than that. Don't have high expectations. They really want to reveal that to you. I feel like, for some of you, your person really doesn't want you to hold yourself back from this connection. To be very honest, maybe they can sense that you are kind of like, not giving into the connection the way they desire. But they really want you to open up more to them. They really want you to be more available to them, be that sexually or otherwise as well. And I feel like, this person really feels like, you are somebody who's probably, maybe your person has been through a lot in their past as well. And maybe, you are the one who's changing their vision towards love and relationship. And I feel like, it might happen in the future, but as of now, I really don't see it coming through. So make sure that you don't give too much of yourself into this connection. Because right now, I really feel like, your person is not willing to be in a relationship. They are still probably holding themselves back and they are still healing from the past relationship, or they're, like I said, their mother figure could be the dominant one in their connection as well. So I feel like, maybe they are the ones who are dictating them and their life for now. So I feel like, you will have to play a little safer here is what I'm picking up. But I really feel like, this person would love to have a new beginning with you. And I feel like, this person really would want to take action towards you and have something solid and stable. Again, we do have that Aries sign here, which is again a fire sign. So I feel like, fire is very dominant in their chart, or is very dominant in your chart. Let's see what is the guidance for you in the given situation. What is the guidance for you in the given situation with this person? You will have to be waiting for you will have to wait for getting things on an emotional level with this person. I really don't see it coming anytime soon. Trust me on that. Even if you have been together for quite some time, I feel like, this person will still take more time to emotionally be available to you in this connection. But there is a tendency of a new start coming that way. But yes, right now it's more of attraction and that to romantic. I feel like, you attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. I feel like, you're attracting this love with this person, and you're enjoying this phase of your life as well. The divine really wants you to continue with whatever you're having good time with. But at the same time, I feel like, it's very important for you to enjoy this moment fully, rather than thinking or expecting this connection to go next level. Don't try to kind of like, push things forward, or don't try to kind of like, stress around the future of this connection. I feel like, that's where things can go off track for you too. So yeah, that's pretty much it coming up for you for this read. If it was of help, do like, share, and subscribe till I do the next read. Take care and bye.